Times coffee was banned from history, part 1. Mecca actually banned coffee from its existence. Coffee was banned in Mecca in 1511 as it was believed to stimulate radical thinking and hanging out. In other words, the governor thought it might unite his opposition against him. Java also got a bad rap for its use as a stimulant. Some Sufi sects even would pass around a bowl of coffee at funerals to stay awake during prayers into nighttime. Subscribe to our channel for more coffee news and entertainment.